Hello and a warm welcome on what is a glorious night for football. Perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray, and keeping me company here on the commentary gantry is Stuart Robson. And we're very much looking forward to bringing you league action today. Stuart, what are your expectations for today?
Well, thanks, Derek, as always. The scene is set, two good teams, a great playing surface, and a vibrant atmosphere. It has all the ingredients for a really exciting game.
Well, he always has to be regarded as a dangerous opponent, so what should we expect to see from him in this game, Stuart?
Well, Derek, a brace last time out, but no real surprise that we're focusing on him. It was his movement for me, always active, always trying to find that yard of space, and I expect we'll see the same again today.
So the initial 11 for the home side.
Well, they're starting with an attacking 4-5-1 formation with three players in advance of two holding midfielders. But it's important that the wide players come in field to join the centre forward at the right time.
This is the lineup for the visitors today.
Well, when you play in a 3-5-2 formation, the position of the wing-backs is key. If they drop too deep, you can't dominate possession. And if they play too high, you leave the centre-backs exposed. They have to get the balance right.
They're racing away here. Well in there to tidy up. They've lost it. Space and time for the cross. Getting in there to intercept. Cabral. Deserves credit for winning the ball back. Now, far from the ideal pass, you've got to say. Options in the centre. Well, no pressure on the keeper. Poor cross. Into the clutches of the goalkeeper. And they need to get tighter here. Now he must favour the cross. No nonsense clearance. The attacking options appear plentiful, and the challenge halts them in their tracks. Chances on. But he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't. It needs an accurate cross. So a throw in here. Now putting it wide from there, disappointing. Well, a good tackle. Useful looking ball. Intercepting it intelligently. Well, that's a well-timed pass. Oh, that's a solid piece of defending when it looked as though it might go wrong for them. Oh, breezing past him. That is not going to do. Well wide of the target. And space for them here on the flank. How about the cross? Mendoza. Oh, big chance! Wasted chance. Easy for the goalkeeper. Powell has it. Arfield. Anastasios Donis. Fine use of the ball. And just slightly offside. But attacking possibilities. The referee has given a corner. Trying to deliver it accurately. The clearance wasn't decisive. Really important piece of last-ditch defending. Cabral. He's given it straight to the opposition. He continues his run, but ultimately up a cul-de-sac. Wonderfully weighted pass. Mashash. Well, he really read that brilliantly. Anastasios Donis. Powell. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. Retaining possession proving difficult. Under pressure, doesn't seem to be bothering him. And that pass could be troublesome. Oh, a superb save! And the danger cleared. And taking it away. Arfield. Promising looking ball. Able to deal with the threat. And space to cross it. Might be able to set up the chance. Well, there's been a lot of speculation as regards this transfer and whether it would go ahead. It's finally been confirmed, Stuart.
Well, he'll certainly bring much-needed experience to them. Let's just hope he's still got the legs to have a real impact. I think he'd do well.
Well, couldn't quite find his teammate. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. Really good block. And never quite had the header on the target.
Well, as you can see from the possession, there's been a little bit...
Bad challenge, and now it's up to the referee in terms of what to do next. And following the infringement, a caution.
Yeah, no surprise there. That was always going to be a booking.
Failed to keep hold of it. And they continue to advance, and a lot of options here. Still pushing for that goal that would see them forge ahead. Well, a poor effort when all was said and done, and simple for the keeper.
Well, he's made a real mess of that, hasn't he? What a chance that was.
Oh, he's given it away. Poor pass under no real pressure. Will he play it in? Foiling them effectively. Will it happen for them? Now Scott Arfield. Well, putting it wide from there. A pity, really. He was under pressure. Wasn't a great first touch, but still has it. Delightful pass. A very effective clearance. And a throw-in forthcoming. Well, no luck keeping possession. Bodies forward and the break looks on. A chance to whip it in. And we will have just one additional minute. Oh, he's given the ball away. Electing to cross into the centre. Attending to his defensive chores. The first half here comes to an end. Oh, breezing past him. Underway then in the second half, and the two teams matching each other just about stride for stride. Well, the ball lost here. And he did well to cut it out. Now, far from a smooth challenge. Now, will the referee produce a card? And a yellow card it's going to be, Stuart.
Yeah, the ref's got that right. It's a yellow card all day long.
And foul it is then. This to open the scoring here. Really good diving save. Who can he pick out? Fractionally over the top. Doesn't want to give it away here. Well, he's got a few things right in this first half, but not everything.
Well, he struggled to have any real impact on the game. I think if they are to kick on in the second half, it's key that he sees a bit more of the ball, and hopefully with that, he can start to put that back line under a bit more pressure.
And a fine cross. Well, at one point on its flight, I wondered if the keeper would have difficulties, but no problems in the end. And take it away. Good tackle, take it away. And did well to keep hold of it while waiting for the support to arrive. No spillage from the goalkeeper. Routine. Anastasios Donis. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Passing it around, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. And still an opportunity. Finally gathered by the keeper.
Well, that's a really good recovery. He had to be smart there.
A very timely interception. Went in strongly, decisively. And he read it well. Now he must favour the cross. And space for him to cut in. Real chance. And a goal! 1-0 it is. They've been pushing for the opener, and now they have it.
Well, here it is again, and just look how he turns away from his marker and then gets his shot away. That's a very good goal, you have to say.
So, underway again here, 1-0 the score, and unable to pick out a teammate, and that'll be a throw. This looks interesting. Chance to cross, foiling them effectively. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit. Good pressure high up the pitch. It might be on for them. And still a chance. And there it is! A goal! I must say, much to the annoyance of the keeper.
Well, let's take another. A look at this. From the attacking point of view, everything is right. The shot across the goalkeeper making it difficult for him. Players coming in for the rebound. It's an excellent goal. And the keeper could do nothing about it.
Well, a second goal for them here. Fine cross into the middle. That's a great stop.
Well, his reflexes are so good there. That's a fantastic stop.
So, making the substitution now. Delivering it. Oh, fantastic effort. He made great contact, but the keeper more than equal to it. Options in the middle. Not problematic for the keeper. It is a decent looking attack here. Can they cover up? Well, pressing really high. ...20 minutes to go in this one. Well, the referee allowing advantage to accrue to them. Well, he was very keen to give them the advantage, but instead it will be a free kick now. Well, they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. And the problem not completely solved. Well read to win possession back. Great pressure to win the ball back. Splendid tackle and a throw-in coming up. Now he must favour the cross. Oh, that's a really good run. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. Couldn't keep the ball. Well, we're inside the final quarter of an hour now. Read it superbly to take back possession. But they're trying to get right into his face. Substitution then. Let's see how it affects the match. Well, we'll soon be hearing the final whistle, and this is a performance to forget about from the point of view of the visitors, Stuart.
Well, they've been second best, that's for sure, and the main problem has been in midfield, where they've been overrun at times. They just haven't been able to get enough possession. It's not been a good performance today.
And they need to get tighter here. Well, this would help them get back into the game. Well, if truth be told, he made it rather straightforward for the keeper.
Well, he knows it. That is a real waste of a great opportunity.